And just that quickly, ready to go again, Kay Stevens and a sweep from Normandy, Texas. Dan and Mary Whiteman, Fort Worth, Texas, doing the sponsoring on this run.
Thank you.
There it goes. We had one of those sheep that's hiding down there. That's kind of a sheep defensive mechanism, is to hide. And if they think they're hidden away, then they will stay there. So she'll bring that border collie back around, see if she can't capture these four that are escaping, tuck them together, and package them back up. That's the goal right now, see if this will happen. Another little mini outrun right here. So she's now got those four sheep rounded up, see if she can't hustle them down, join up with the errant sheep that's down here looking around. Its head's up high. It's a little bit nervous right now, looking for its four friends that it was traveling with. And she's out of time, but she'll go ahead and continue to gather here. Makes the exhaust portion of it just a little more efficient here if she can get these turned around, drive them back down to that.